One day, Square is looking for her friend, Triangle.
Triangle, Triangle, where are you, my dear Triangle?
Hello, Square. What's up?
My math homework is too hard. It's about adding numbers together. Do you know how to do it?
This is a sunny day, and some birds are flying happily in the sky. Suddenly, two birds decided to take a break, and they stopped on a tree branch. Later, three more birds joined them. Let's take a closer look at this tree. Do you know how many birds are there on the tree branch? Let's count together. In the beginning, there were two birds on the tree branch. The purple and the blue birds. One, two. Later, three birds joined them. The red, orange, and the pink birds. So if we continue to count, that would be 3, 4, 5. Therefore, at the end, there were 5 birds in total on the tree branch. This is also why 2 plus 3 equals 5. Look at the sky. There were still some birds flying. How many birds were there flying in the sky? Let's count again. 1, 2, 3, 4. There were 4 birds flying in the sky. But how many birds were there in total? Remember, there were still 5 birds resting on the tree branch. So let's continue to count. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. There were 9 birds in total. Therefore, 4 plus 5 equals 9. As you can see, doing addition within 10 is just about counting. As long as the numbers don't get too big, counting will always work. Some other methods, which are all somehow related to counting, can be used to do the math as well. For example, using your fingers. What is 2 plus 6? We can use our fingers to solve this problem. First, take out your hands and start to count. 1, 2. Next, because we're asked to calculate 2 plus 6, we need to count 6 more fingers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now, we need to count how many fingers are down in total. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Therefore, 2 plus 6 equals 8. Another method you can use is to jot some dots down. If you were asked to give the value of 1 plus 9, you can solve the problem easily by putting down dots on a piece of paper. First, put down 1 dot for 1. Next, we need to put down 9 more dots. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Now, if you count again, you'll notice that there are 10 dots in total. Therefore, the sum of 1 and 9 would be 10, which means 1 plus 9 equals 10. Although the counting method is usually very useful, you'll notice that you don't need it anymore one day. You get so familiar with the addition that once you get 2 numbers, you can tell the sum of them easily. Therefore, as long as you keep practicing, you'll get better and better at this. Now it's time to test your knowledge. What do you think 2 plus 3 is? If you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.